One of Fernando's tactics is to try and bring the whole team over to his side of the garage. And Fernando's manager or his trainer is handing out little brown envelopes stuffed with cash to everybody who wasn't on Lewis's car. We all got these little brown envelopes. And I remember opening up the envelope.
How much was in there?
It's like 1,500 euros or something.